I dreamed we went walking one Sunday at 3, a barmaid, a hooker, an old man and me. Down by the boathouse we played a few games, most without rules and some without names. Soon we were joined by a nun on a horse who immediately got in the action, of course. With gadgets from Mexico wrapped up in rags, discreetly delivered in brown paper bags. With oils from faraway corners of France, and leather attachments on strangely made pants. With cameras with timers recording the scene, we managed to romp till 11:15. When the old man stood up and said, "I've had enough," he wiped off his whiskers and packed up his stuff. He said, "Please forgive me, it's hard on my heart." We stood in the doorway and watched him depart. The barmaid retreated in swirls of remorse. The nun cried, "My goodness," and climbed on her horse. The hooker said, "Thank you," and gave me the bill. I was alone and the boathouse was still. I dreamed we went walking one Sunday at 3, a barmaid, a hooker, an old man and me. Down by the boathouse we played a few games, most without rules and some without names.